Will you help us, Artyom?
Artyom. No one to help us. No one to hear us. If there was, don't you think we'd have found them? This world is dying. We have to accept it. There's only us. Why do you keep going up there? What are you hoping to find? Each time you go out there, I wonder if you'll ever return. The Metro is all we have left. And I don't want to die here alone. Air in my lungs. grass beneath my feet. I'd heard of such things, yet I lived in a world without them. An underground world. I have no recollection of life before the blast.
Just only Metro, nothing else.
Just a girl when the bombs fell.
You were right all along. It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world.
Could such things exist again? I live in hope.
Slay the enemy's servants with no rest or mercy!
See the people I have to work with here? Complete and utter degradation. We are the government you people deserve.
I'll drown you in your own blood!
So you do understand. There is no other way. Man is a beast. A beast!
Who are those people trying to kill us?
It's the strongest who survives!
But don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
You're not saving anyone!
I live in hope. But the future is still all I fear.
Parting with my friends was hard. Like Artyom before, I chose to pursue my wild dream. I see the town that's to become my springboard for a leap across the ocean. And I smell salt in the air. If there really is even a slight chance of me ever getting home, I will find it here. One step at a time. Привет, Владивосток. I'm sorry, Ed, but I couldn't do it. was an alien in Moscow. And even more so over here, where I had no friends. Tom offered me his hand. So what if that hand could push the button? Another nuclear war won't happen. The old world is already dead. A few more wounds on a corpse. What difference does that make? I don't think any price would be too high for a ticket home. Especially since I'm not the one footing the bill. My hope to see Dad is all I have left. All I've been dreaming of. All these years. Did what I'd been doing for the last 20 years. Saving the world. The captain sacrificed himself to avoid resurrecting the ghost of nuclear war. I would have gotten my ticket home. But at what cost? I'm not giving up. Will come home. One day.